Hello, today I will guide you on how to fix a USB mass storage device problem. Step 1. Open Device Manager. Open the search menu on your computer, type Device Manager and open it. Step 2. Update USB mass storage device driver. Find and double-click Universal Serial Bus Controllers. Locate any devices labeled USB or mass storage device. Right-click on them and select Update Driver. Choose Browse My Computer for Drivers. Click Let Me Pick from a list of available drivers on my computer. Proceed with the installation of the suggested drivers. Step 3. Adjust Power Management Settings. Double-click the USB mass storage device entry. Go to the Power Management tab. If you see the option Allow the computer to turn off this device to save power, uncheck it. Click OK to save changes. Step 4. Restart your computer. After making these changes, restart your PC to apply them. Check if the USB mass storage device is now detected and working properly.